surfing
course. Oh, throw you straight, you old toad.
Get with us.
You've transformed them.
Oh. They just didn't realize what they had in them.
I'm sorry, I'm leaving now.
You're leaving?
Yes. I've got a job at Lucas Hill. Used to be a prison for the criminally insane. They called it a hospital now, but it's just the same. I should feel at home there. You'd love it. They're always looking for staff. Why don't you come?
I will.
When?
Imminently, I should think.
Lily, what are you up to?
I'll tell you one day.
Bobbo really doesn't want to hear
anything. You know what Bobbo wants? How much do you pay him?
I don't think that's any of your business.
400 a week, Signora.
Bet she makes you earn every penny. Yes, she stole my man, you know. My second husband. I was her age then.
Oh, tuna fish. How is the nursing home, Mrs. Fisher? I understand it's
very... It's a rubbish dump. Full of rejects. Like me.
Andy, be careful. Charlie, do tell him, please.
Andrew, calm down. Come on. Thank you.
Nicola, what are you doing?
She stole my man.
Just listen to me.
She was only half my age, so she finished him off twice.
Look what you've done. You've ruined it, you foolish child. You silly little girl.
It was no good anyway.
Nicola, what the hell do you think you're doing? Come here.
The life and loves of a she-devil will continue in a moment.
Mrs. Trumper, Mary Fisher speaking. This is inexcusable.
This is Nurse Latimer. Mrs. Trumper is out.
Oh, Nurse Latimer, how could you send a senile woman off like that alone?
Mrs. Fisher is not senile. She is marvellously improved. And I would expect you as her daughter to be glad to know she is.
Yes, well, of course I am. Look, what do you expect me to do? There's no train back tonight.
Then you'll have to put her up overnight.
Long-term leakage. I can always tell. How long has this been going on?
About a month. I didn't like to tell you. Poor old Mrs. Fisher. Well, she can't help it after all.
You were fired.
But Mrs. Trumper, I beg of you.
It's out of the question. On no account will I take her back.
Mrs. Trumper, what am I to do? I'm not a nurse.
She doesn't need nursing. She needs TLC.
Yeah, is that a new drug?
Tender, loving care.
That's what your mother needs. TLC.
Chin chin, Mary Fisher. Your cup runneth over. One crisis follows another. You can hardly believe things can get worse. But they will. Mary Fisher, they will. I shall see to that.
Fascinating.
It can be a bit dangerous, of course. Still, anything's better than looking after old people.
I'm sure.
Do you think it might be a bit warmer if we shove them together? Is that all right?
I think that's a smashing idea.
For you. You have a real talent.
You think so?
A marvellous imagination.
You like it, then?
Well, it's just...
What?
No, I'm not criticising
you. You don't like it?
No, it's just that,
It's just what?
Look, as I said, I'm not criticising...
No, it's just what?
Mary, don't get angry.
I'm not getting angry.
I believe that one day you could write a really wonderful novel.
Oh, do you?
I really do.
Oh, I'm very pleased about that. What's wrong with that one?
It's not like life.
Like life?
This is more of a wishful thing.
Isn't our life together fulfilling our wish?
Our life? Oh, our life is, yes, of course. But I mean...
Then wishes can be fulfilled.
Yes, but even so, couldn't you just sometimes make your heroes a little more serious and a little less tall?
More like you.
No. No.
Well, I'll try. I'll try for you. Mm.